Hello everyone, I am Rahul Bhandari and you are watching the YouTube channel of campuswala.com. If you are new around here, then hit the subscribe button and do not forget to smash the bell icon for the latest updates and videos from our channel. And in today's video, I'll tell you about BIM Tiruchirappalli. BIM Tiruchirappalli or BIM Trichy is an Indian business school established in 1984 in Trichy, Tamil Nadu, India. The school offers AICTE approved full-time MBA program, doctoral programs and many executive education programs. The college is consistently ranked among the top 20 business schools of the country every year since its inception. So, how to reach BIM Trichy? Approximate driving distance between Railway Station Trichy and BIM University is 12 kilometers. Any public transport could be used to reach the campus as per the convenience of the student. Accreditation. BIM has ACBSP International Accreditation. Accreditation Council for Business Schools and Programs ACBSP has international accreditation. That's one of the most important thing about this institute because not all the colleges have this accreditation. Now, move on to the course offer. BIM offers MBA programs in various specializations like finance, operations, systems, HR, marketing, and strategy. So let's talk about the exam through which you can get the admission into the specified college. Candidates seeking admission in MBA courses need a bachelor's or master's degree in any stream as per the 10 plus 2 plus 3 or 4 system from a recognized university with minimum 50% marks in aggregate. The selection of the candidates is based on the scores of CAT along with the performance in GD and personal interview. Candidates are shortlisted on the basis of BIM Trichy CAT cutoff. So work hard, students. Now, one of the most important things about the institute is the rankings. CRI SIL ratings has graded BIM Tiruchirappalli as A++ and Tamil Nadu A++. MBA college in the list of best business schools in India. It has been ranked 33 in national ranking of best business schools by Business Today. So the rankings are exceptionally well. So let's move on to the hostels. If you aren't a localite, then you need not to worry. The campus has one of the best hostel facilities. There are separate rooms for males as well as females and the fees is 40.5 thousand per annum. So the fees is pretty much bearable. So let's talk about the course fees. The fees for first year is 7,07,870 rupees and for the second year is 7,37,300 approximately. So the total fees is equals to 14,50,000 approximately. And if we consider about the miscellaneous fees, then the total fees will be around 16 lakhs for the entire course. And guys, this institute is recognized because of its placement records. So let's have a look over the exceptionally well ROI. The highest package that has been offered by the institute previous year was 27 lakh per annum. Yes guys, 27 lakh per annum. Whereas the average package here is about 9.9 lakh per annum. And the institute offers almost 100% placement record. So no need to worry about the placements. So, let's talk about the cutoff. CAT cutoff round 1 for MBA Finance is 85, MBA Human Resource Management is 85 and for other courses for MBA is also 85 only. So on an overall basis, BIM serves as a very good choice to pursue your MBA. But make sure you compare it with the other colleges as well. So this is all for today's video. If you find this video informative, then do like, share and subscribe to our channel. Do mention the college or any other topic on which you want us to shoot our next video in the comment section below. Thank you and all the very best, students.